So in our note, only variables and their degrees. Are taken into account in order to identify a homogeneous expression. So now, at the same time, let us go for the some standard forms of homogeneous expressions. Some standard forms of homogeneous expressions. So in this regard, so first of all, let us consider the variables. So here I am going to write the variables. So if I consider the variables as x and y, and as well as the if the degree of each and every variable is of 2, then the standard form of homogeneous expression will be of. So here we have considered the two variables, one is of x, the other is of y. So here the degree of each and every variable, that is x degrees of 2 and y degrees also of 2, then the standard forms of that homogeneous expression is of. ax² plus bxy plus cy square, whereas a, b, c are the coefficients, are the real numbers, are the real constants. So in which the first term is of ax² whose degree is of 2, then the second term is of bxy. So here x degrees of 1 and the y degrees also of 1 together. So here the degree of the second term is of 1 plus 1, that is 2. The third term is of cy square, the variable is of y whose degree is of 2. So here in this manner, so this is the second degree homogeneous expression in which variables are of x and as well as y. So here if variables are of 3 in number, that is x comma y comma z, and the degree, if I suppose the degree as 1, then the homogeneous expression will be of standard form of homogeneous expression. Is of just ax plus by plus cz, in which a, b, c are the real constants, that is the coefficients of the three terms, that is x coefficient is of a, b, y coefficient is of b, and z coefficient is of c. So here we suppose the degree of each and every variable as 1. So here x is the variable, whereas here we wrote say x and y and z are the three variables in it. So here x degrees of 1 and y degrees also of 1, then the degree of the z is also of 1. So here since the degree is of 1, so it will be then the standard form of the homogeneous expression will be of ax plus by plus cz. Then now let us perform one example under this. State whether the expression दैट इज x cube minus 3x square y plus 3xy square plus y cube, a homogeneous or not? So here, now let us go for the solution. Solution starts now. So here, as per the problem, the given expression is of x cube minus 3x square y plus 3xy square plus y cube is the given expression. Whereas in which there are four terms, the first term is of x cube, and second term is of minus 3x square y, third is of plus 3xy square, and the fourth term is of y cube. So here, so we have to check whether the given expression is of homogeneous or not. So here, first term is of, there are of two variables. In this case, I say the variables are of, one is x, the other is y. So here, the degree of the first term that is x cube is of 3. Similarly, degree of second term that is of 3x square y. So variables are of, so in this case the variable is of x, the degree is of 3. Here the variables are of 2, that is x and as well as y. So here x degree is of 2, then the y's degree is of 1. Therefore, on the whole, the degree of this particular term is of 2 plus 1, we have to sum up, or I mean we have to add up the exponents, 2 plus 1 is of 3. So in this manner we got the degree of the second term as 3. So similarly, so the degree of third term, that is 3xy square, here the variables are of, so one is x, the other is of y, so the exponents are of, so here the exponents are of y to the power of 2 and x to the power of 1. To get the degree of this third term, that is 3xy square, we have to add up the exponents, 2 plus 1 is of 3, so the degree is 3. So similarly, let us write the degree of fourth term. So fourth term is of y cube, so here the variable is of y, then whose degree is of 3, therefore its degree is of 3. Therefore, the degree of the fourth term is of 3. So here, by this it is clear that all the terms of the given expression is of same degree, that is equals to 3. Hence, the given expression is said to be called as a homogeneous one. So here, since the degree of all the terms of given expression is same, hence it is said to be a homogeneous. It is said to be a homogeneous expression.